The committee comprises of Eddie Gombia, former general secretary, Pade Mugoya, the renowned kickboxing referee, Yuga Sadat, national team coach, Golola Moses, Maxwell Ogwang, coach, leader of kickboxing club, and Khalid Tamale, former treasurer of Uganda Kickboxing Federation. Other members on the committee are Latif Olugembe, Brenda Masende, Paul Lucky Chirende, Bwete Shakur, and Isma Motebi.
I hope so. We've come on the conclusion of getting together in the matter of kickboxing in this country. I last stopped in 2015 when I left kickboxing due to some wrangles. With the respect of all clubs and different coaches in this country, including the referees, they have been pressurizing me to come back in the system. So today I stand in front of you who are watching me to make a statement that I'm back in the system. Why? To assist them. Because the certificate was taken, there's no ridge at all, there's no national team, there's no club championship. Yet, in the year that I've been in kickboxing, we had all those items moving around. So today, my humble appeal to all kickboxers in this country, lovers of kickboxing in this country, coaches and players, the seniors, please come together. We need each other. Come on board, we share ideas, we talk, we solve our wrangles, and I call upon the National Council of Sports. With your respect, you are the mother body of all sports in this country. Please listen to this statement. We will come in the office with all the group. We request your assistance in this matter.
Walugembe, who has been in charge of the court, says it is a good step, although having regional coordinators excluded from the committee is something they overlooked. Kickboxer Moses Golola announced his intent to run for president of Uganda Kickboxing Federation.
I'm one of the legends who have worked so much to see that kickboxing has been where it is right now. And I'm telling these guys that I can even become a president of Uganda Kickboxing because I have been promoting kickboxing. The connection I have, the contacts I have, I can take kickboxing to the next level. So we are here to see how can we work together.
Patrick Luyos and Malik Kalisa left the federation torn apart after both had formed different executives to run the sport, thus being suspended by NCS.